Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how you can translate your game into multiple languages using the Unity Localization Package. We are going to translate the simple main menu scene I just built in an empty project. Afterwards, I will introduce a third-party library that can automatically translate your game using Google's API. I also use this technique in my own game Automatica, and I highly recommend anyone to use it at the start of their project and not midway through like I did. That said, let's start by adding the Unity Localization Package to our project. Make a new folder called Localization and add two folders inside called Locales and Tables. Go to Window, Asset Management, Localization Tables, and create the new localization setting in our localization folder. Then click on Create Locale and choose the languages that your game should support. Then put them in the Locales folder. I'm only gonna choose English and German because those are the only languages I can speak. Afterwards, we want to create our first table. A table is like a list with keys for all the words and phrases that we want to translate. I recommend making a key for every text object in your game. We're gonna name this table Main Menu and add a key for the Start, Options, and Quit button. Then we put our correct translation in by hand. To link those keys to our game, we can add a localized string event for all the three text objects. Then we will select the appropriate key and add the text function from the TextMesh Pro component. If we do this for all the three text objects and hit play, our main menu buttons should change text depending on which language we selected on the top right hand corner. This works great, but there's no way for the player to change the language. Therefore, we need to create a script that allows us to switch between the different languages in game. Luckily for us, this is as easy as creating a script using the Unity.localization directive and changing the localization settings.selected locale equal to the localization settings.available locales.locales and use an index. We can make methods for all the different languages with another index, but you can figure that out yourself. Now we can add the automatic translation to support the larger number of languages. First, we need to go into the Unity Asset Store and search for the auto translate for Unity localization asset and import it to our project. You may need to fix a few errors depending on which version of Unity you are, but then we can go to Window, Auto Localization, Auto Translate for String Tables. Then select the source language, click translate, and if everything happened correctly, all of our tables should be translated automatically. Now I just want to show you an easy trick if you want to translate strings in your script. Just turn the string into a localized string, and instead of referencing that string directly, use the getLocalizedString method. Thanks for watching, I hope this was helpful, and if you got any questions, feel free to leave them below. Have a nice day.